Hello YouTube, it's Voodoo Chow back again. Different kind of video for you today. Today I'm going to be doing an Ejuice review. I am a vapor. I quit smoking a fair few months back now, and I vape constantly now, and I love it. It's way more fulfilling than smoking, so if anyone out there is looking to make the switch from cigarettes to vaping, do it. Just go for it. It's awesome. Anyway, that's enough of that. Today I'm going to be reviewing this, which is called Tornado Juice. It's from a local vape shop by me that's called Freshmist. Relatively recent, I believe. That shop's not been there forever, but obviously glad it's there now. And they claim it as a cloud-chasing liquid. It is 80 VG, 20 PG, and it's 100% organic apparently, and this one is called Misty Blue. I've tried some of their others that they've done before, only tried one other from the Tornado line, and it's like this one's like a berry fruity menthol kind of taste. Just got my dog here next to me, he's wondering who I'm talking to. Lo and behold, you guys. So at the moment I've got it at 30 watts on the Ely Firestick 50 watt, and this is the Joytec Delta 2, and we're at 0.6 ohms. It is nice. Yeah, fruitiness, almost like berries, like I wouldn't say blueberry, but some kind of berries in there. Almost like summer berries, maybe, with a menthol taste on the exhale and the inhale as well. But the exhale is a lot stronger. It's almost like a spearmint, I'd say, maybe. I think, something like that. But yeah, like I say, this juice is very, very good. I have tried a lot of their other cloud chasing juices that they do. And for 30 mils, they retail it at $12.99. And this stuff is $14.99. On sale at the moment, though. They're doing a deal. And I got this for the same price as what I would the lower lines. But all in all across the board, all the juices that I've had, the cloud chasing juices that I've had, are unbelievably good. Flavour, top notch every single time. Cloud production, amazing. So yeah, let's have another taste of this one. Very nice. So let's just take the Joytec off. I'm just going to move that over there. And recently, I've stepped the game up a little bit and started dripping. Only fairly new to dripping, but I like it. You know, the whole building your own coil thing, wicking it yourself, different ways to wick, produces better clouds, vapor, etc. A lot of influences from different people online. You probably know who I'm talking about there. When you're either into vaping at all, you'll know the more common people who are online who do this kind of stuff. So, like I said, new to dripping, but I picked up the Stellar, however you say it, RDA. And at the moment, we have got a dual twisted micro coil in this RDA. Lighting's pretty bad in here, sorry about that. And I've just re-wicked it from last night, and we're gonna drip some of this new juice onto this and see how it goes on a dripper. See the difference, see the taste difference, see if I can pull any more flavours out of it. And this is currently reading at 0.5 ohms. So So let's just saturate this cotton. Get it ready to go. So thick, I love it. You've got to love a thick juice. High VG juice. It's my preference, really. I've been on the PG juices before, and I know the flavour carrying's better because of the propylene glycerol, but subjective opinion of mine is I just prefer VG. Higher VG juices just seem what I like better. So let's give this a test. See where she fires. Nice. So let's give this juice a taste and see what we can get out of it. Like I said, it's an awesome juice. The flavour's amazing. The cloud production is absolutely on point, and you'll see that. And we're at 30 watts right now, 3.8 volts, and that's cold vape. It's not hot by any means. It doesn't taste hot. It doesn't feel hot as it's going in and coming out. It's nice and cool and really enjoyable. As you can see, cloud production's massive. The flavour's like almost like a berry-ish menthol kind of taste. You get the menthol on the inhale and the exhale. It's stronger on the exhale, but the fruitiness is on the exhale, and it's just crisp. It just tastes really crisp. It's nice. I absolutely adore their juice. The juice is on point every time. Flavour, you know, the colour of the juice. I know they put the dye in them to match the labels that come in on the bottle, but I know not everybody's into the dyed juice thing. If it doesn't need to be dyed, don't dye it. It's obviously for aesthetic purposes only, but I can't fault them. The juice is absolutely on point. Price is amazing as well. Oh, it tastes so good. Tastes so good. Like I said, 30 watts, 0.5 ohms, 3.8 volts on the Stiller RDA with the Ely Fi Stick 50 watt. And it's absolutely amazing. The flavour is wickedly good. Well priced as well for what it is, really. Cloud production is fantastic. And I've even got it in my tank that I use when I'm out and about, which is the Joytech Delta 2. Just switched it to the dripper for this video. But even the cloud production and flavour in the Delta 2 is amazing. I'm fairly new to dripping myself, only recently started, but they had everything I needed at Freshmist to get myself going on the dripping. And the reason for this review is because it's like a juice that I've been going to now so often, just because it's so readily available for me. It's a few minutes up the road from me, the store where I get it from. And it's just as good as some of the juice I've had from the States, some of the more famous juice that I've had that is more well-known, companies, etc. And it is on par with them for flavour, cloud production, quality. I know it's dyed, but I do love the colour of this juice. It's awesome. Such a good juice. So I'm just going to do one or two more hits on this. And then we're going to wrap it up. Flavour is amazing. Flavour's amazing. Cloud production's amazing. If you're from the UK and you don't have a Freshmist near you, there is they go online as well. You can order the stuff online, and I believe the delivery is quite good, quite fast. So that's the Tornado line juice. That one I just reviewed was the Misty Blue. And if you do get a chance to use any of their juices, any of their cloud chasing juices, because they're the only ones that I have tried, I will say that, go for it. They're really good, well priced. As you can see, everything about the juice I love. I was so shocked that just a little local store by me, I know the company's obviously a lot bigger than that, but the store just by me was selling such a good juice like that, and I was always one for buying it on the internet, waiting and waiting for it to come, and now 5 minutes up the road, I can get a good juice, good price, good customer services, the lot, the works, and it's right there on my doorstep. So check out any of the cloud chasing juices that they do there, Freshmist, and we'll be back again soon for another video. Hope you enjoyed the review, guys. Peace.